gentlemen, I'll be sending Pac-Man's current coordinates to each of your car's GPSs.
Let's locate and eliminate.
Pac-Man is not bad. I created him to bring joy to all the people of the world. They have brainwashed him. Deep down, he's kind, gentle. Someone you can tell your troubles to or grab a hamburger with. You'll see.
Professor Iwatani, what are you doing?
I will talk to him. He's my son.
No, that's a bad idea.
Hello. My sweet little boy. Look how big you've grown. I'm so proud of you.
That's so sweet. He's so sweet.
But all these destructive things you're doing, it's wrong! I'm your father. I know. You're a good boy.
That was some twisted Pinocchio Geppetto stuff right there.
All right! Three on one! Let's hit it!
Faster than the ghost. We're gonna have to outmaneuver.
Wonderfro, you and Silver Metal break off.
I'll stay with Big Yellow.
Whoa, Eddie, how did you do that so fast?
Because I'm the champ, Lieutenant Longlegs.
What's up? Oh, yeah! Welcome to Ultimate Cartoon Fighting! In this corner, he's the evil infant with the inexplicable British accent, Stewie!
Victory is mine!
And in this corner, the boy genius with the inexplicable Swedish accent and the secret laboratory behind the bookshelf, Dexter!
Runner, go straight.
What's that? The secret what behind the where?
It's nothing. Never mind. You didn't hear him.
Okay.
What can you do? You're just a baby. I let you throw the first punch.
Oh, I beg God, your pardon. No. We won't be engaging in primitive fisticuffs. This is a battle of wits.
Pac-Man's got 10 seconds you? Where he can eat us.
Oh, it's science.
Mighty.
Let the side fight begin. Giant robot Dexter 3000, engage.
Oh, don't eat me.
Guns over here.
That is a pretty good move.
Android?
No way!
How did he get over there so fast?
Oh, gee willikers, Brain! Our robot is all messed up! What are we going to do now?
The same thing we do every episode, Pinky.
Let's get the hell out of here.
The Pinky and the Brain.
So, I guess they're just leaving me here.